After everything that went down, it'll be a squeeze in the car, but just for a while.
Shall we, then?
Yeah, I don't want to keep Sid and Cindy waiting. They're fixing up the boat as we speak.
We ought to thank them.
Actually, Jared's the one we ought to thank.
Yeah. He really thought of everything.
Where do you want to go? It tastes like burning.
The demise of the infamous behemoth who terrorized the region. The predator's insatiable appetite led it to wreak havoc on farms and ravage crops. This hunt followed several unsuccessful attempts by bands of hunters to put an end to the menace. The repeated failures had begun to create a crisis of confidence among beleaguered residents. But it was a different story as the hunters reported the beast felled by a team of four of their finest. No damage was done to the surrounding area.
High Commander Fleuret departed Lestalem this morning, having completed his tour of the Lucian continent. Occupation forces will nevertheless remain in Lucis, defending Imperial garrisons. The Imperial Army pledges to ensure the safety of Lucian citizens via strict regulation of interregional travel.
You dream of driving the open road, but what drives you? Passion, power, Koenig's oil. Stop by your local Koenig station and ask for Koenig's oil.
It's your vacation. Why settle for anything less than the absolute best in comfort at the LaVille? Enjoy five-star service and make your next getaway unforgettable. Call us to reserve your slice of paradise. Level up your life at the LaVille Hotel.
I must admit, I'm rather unfamiliar with the Hydraean, outside of what I've read about her in the cosmogony.
Well, that's something we have in common. She's been asleep for years. No one alive has ever seen her. But, given the Archean's awakening, it's not beyond reason that the Sea Goddess could follow suit. And if she does, oh, look out. The legends tell of a wrathful spirit with no love for mankind.
Altitia could be in for a disaster, on the order of what we saw at the disk. So you mean the High Commander's...
Storm is completely artificial?
Yes, that's what prosthetic means.
The food here's good and all, but everything kind of tastes the same. Don't you ever get sick of it?
So many stalls here.
All full of foods I've never eaten.
The aroma is indeed tantalizing.
New in town, are you? Well, go on, take your time.
Whoa. The disc really is on fire. Is it safe to go near it? Burning up in here.
Here you go. Enjoy.
Another scorcher. Ought to pack our bags for leave to cool down there.
Been a lot of tremors lately. Hope the rocks around here haven't been shaken loose.
Think I'll get something to drink.
Eat something?
Million-gill question. What are we eating?
Thank you.
Hey, brother. You're a hunter, right? And you drive all over the place?
Yeah. What about it?
Well, I have a little favor to ask. If you see a delivery van abandoned along the road, would you mind retrieving the cargo for me? The vehicle was attacked by monsters, you see, and the driver had to ditch it.
That was a long drive. Let's rest up while we can.
Excuse me, but you're a hunter, right?
Yeah, something like that.
You see, Gramps is seeking to secure new supply channels for merchandise.
Supply channels? Okay.
To that end, we'd negotiated a deal with your fellow hunter, but he went silent on us. Maybe he got cold feet, maybe he's a cold corpse. If you meet him, could you ask him if the deal's still on?
Certainly not your average, little boy.
A little bit too much brass for that.
That's how I imagine you used to be, Iggy.
I wasn't, I assure you.
Too hot to move. Or...
Hey there!
Million gill question. What are we eating?
Saw a Magitek trooper the other day. Those things are downright...
Thank you!
Why is it so hot? Ravito, that's a proper mountain. One day, I'm gonna climb it.
Come again!
Another scorcher.
Whoa! It's the Crown City's most famous hunters, right?
Yeah.
Got out while you could, huh? Bad stuff's going on down there. You need cash? 'Cause I need people. What do you say? The job's yours, if you're willing and able.
That depends. What's the job?
The easy kind. Just need a couple of photos is all. The Disc of Korthus. One from the south, one from the north.
I suppose we can manage that.
Yeah? That's great, kid. Music to my ears, let me tell you. Now, you're gonna need a camera, so what I suggest...
We've already got one.
Came prepared, huh? Guess you're ready to roll. Come back as soon as you get the shots. I'll be right here waiting to see what you do.
Maybe we should have thought about this.
How so?
Something suspect. There must be a catch.
Guess we'll find out.
Filled her up for ya.
Thanks.
So, what do you want to do?
Welcome. Thank you kindly. Come again.
Think I'll get something to drink.
Burning up in here.
Ready to roll?
Another scorcher. What a pack. For lead and cool down there.
You saved me a long trek.
All in a day's work.
So how about a breather?
Look who it is. I really owe you boys one.
Make that two.
Can't seem to catch a break. Yeah. Well, looks like they found another one.
Wait, found another what?
Tag. Us hunters keep them on our person at all times as identification.
What? In case you forget who you are?
More like so no one else forgets who they were.
Hunters lead a life of danger, and sometimes these tags are the only things that make it back in one piece. It's our job to deliver them to the families of the fallen. As it were, I came out here to do just that. If y'all happen to find any tags lying around out there, would you do me a favor and send them my way?
Yeah, sure.
Word is, somebody spotted a tag around these parts. Try asking the local tipster. He'll point you in the right direction.
Those tags are heavy stuff.
They certainly carry emotional weight. We'd best find and return them.
And give the families peace of mind.
Let's start by following up on that hot tip.
There's more let me get this shot! Oh, love the lighting.
Should we fill up the gas tank now or take our chances?
Well, if we're gonna stop anywhere, you might as well make it Hammerhead.
Welcome to the Crow's Nest. Can I take your order? You want something to eat? These are some pretty tough customers. That's great. Can I take your order? Have a look at the menu. Be careful.
I could eat a horse.
Looking for a place to stay, ain't ya?
It's bedtime.
Huh.
So, what you doing?
Nothing much. Just chilling.
Hmm. Cool.
That was one hell of a day, huh?
Yeah. But it was fun. Every day's fun. Even when we almost get ourselves killed. I never imagined it'd work out like this. That I'd get to go on an adventure with you guys.
Who would have thought, huh?
So, how long have we been friends now? Let's see, beginning of high school, so that's 5 years?
Yeah, but we've known each other way longer than that. Ever since elementary school, right?
Huh? You still remember that?
Could hardly forget being gawked at.
Well, you know, it isn't exactly easy being in the presence of royalty.
And when it was the first time.
Yeah, the first time I worked up the nerve to say something. Feels just like yesterday.
You should have said something sooner.
Oh, Noct. You just wouldn't understand. Back then, I was... Actually, never mind.
It's cool if you don't want to talk.
Yeah, I'm sorry I got emotional all of a sudden. Well, I guess I'll head back. Good night.
Yeah. Night.
Thank you.